Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed a guy Birdie, no wonder he went off the grid. Give the Birdman what he wants. You find 47 at any cost.
Just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. On the girl.
Any ugly ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
Need some help.
How can I help you, partner?
Well, I can't seem to find any shotgun ammo.
Should be stocked in back with all the other ammo.
Yeah, look. Can't find it.
Well, hey there, cowboy. I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you've picked out your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. But don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want.
Pistol, like a 38.
All right. See you later. Yeah. Killed my first jackrabbit.
Hey, where'd you get the rags from, man?
Yeah, she may not look like much, but when you've got it in hand...
You'll beat my stuff.
Woke up.
Wow, wow!
Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jay. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Thank you.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with. It's way too dangerous. Have you forgotten about Darien? What about Darien?
Yeah, Darien. Darien messed up. But you ask me, he deserves what he got.
Little Slappy on the track, team. And old.
Bam! Connected.
Glass on the road, what'd you say?
Yep.
Yeah, that's right. And lots of it.
Uh-huh. Imagine it must have been quite a bit when it chewed up these tires. Why, you know, a fella could almost believe he went over some traffic stops.
Nope.
Yeah. A fella can believe what he wants to believe, Darnell. That don't change the fact.
No glass in these tires. You figure some would get itself wedged in the tread. Now, what a highly unlikely scenario.
Could find himself real alone in this town, going up against Lenny and his boys. Besides, what?
Thank you.
good to see a new face on the force, huh?
Homicide down here. I'm not joking, okay?
Send the ambulance. Chloe, I'm not joking. Calm down. Send the ambulance.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
This little piggy went to the academy. What's going on? You need help?
Set that feller down by the... I ain't sure.
Yeah, it's me again. Look, I can't find anything.
Yeah, bad. Yeah, I guess that is good, but it's kind of spooky.
Let him have it, guys.
find him. Put him down.
This is not happening, man. Why won't this end? Well, if you had just listened to me earlier, we wouldn't be in this fucking mess. I told you we should leave this chicken shit outfit, man. Don't give me that crap, man. I am sick of you telling me what to do, all right? Why do you always have to give me shit, huh? Okay, right, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that. It's just messed up is what it is. Hey, Baldy Lot. Come on out.
Don't you worry.
We got ourselves a situation.